All right, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Professor Geoffrey Burleson. I'm Director of Piano Studies and Performance Studies here in the Music Department. And I'm very pleased to welcome you all to the first Hunter Students in Concert event of the academic year in the fall season. These are concerts that feature Hunter College music majors, a real mix of music majors. You never know what you're going to get, genre-wise or repertoire-wise, so it definitely keeps things interesting. This evening we have a fairly compact, very dynamic program, starting with a solo classical guitar with Alexandro Arenas, and then jazz standards for the rest of the program with a couple of soloists, and then a really outstanding quintet. So without further ado, first I should do the usual disclaimers of please make sure your cell phones are off or silent, and yes, and no food and drink, etc., etc. So there's the boilerplate stuff. Now without further ado, I'd love to welcome Alexandro Arenas up on stage for the first set. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.